Okay, welcome boys and girls. There are three ways to express concentration which are not affected by change in temperature. They are, of course, molality, represented by small m, molefraction, represented by xi, and weight percentage. The first one is based on number of moles of solute present in 1 kg of solvent. So, mass of the solvent would not change on heating. Number of moles also do not change on heating. If there is no decomposition, generally we don't expect that. Mole fraction is number of moles of one component divided by number of moles of all components of a solution. And weight percentage means weight of a solute divided by weight of solution or solvent into 100. If you put here weight of solution in the denominator, multiply with 100, you will get weight percentage. If you put here weight of solvent and multiply with 100, you get solubility. Solubility and weight percentage appears to be similar, but they are different. By solubility, we mean what mass of solute can dissolve in 100 grams of solvent to give saturated solution. But weight percentage means weight of solute by weight of solute plus solvent into 100. So there is a subtle difference. Now let us look at molarity. Molarity has units of moles of solute per kg. And of course, molarity is equal to number of moles means weight of solute in grams over molecular weight of solute, now you got number of moles, into 1000 by weight of solvent in grams. This is the first part about number of moles, second part about weight of solvent in kg. We have seen this scale earlier. Notice that this molality is also related to molarity. How? Molarity is equal to 1000 m, where m is molarity, by 1000 d minus molarity into molecular weight of solute. This can be rigorously proved, but for you it is easy to remember 1000 m by 1000 d minus m into m solute. Molecular weight of solute. This will give you weight of solution. This will give you weight of solute. This will give you the number of moles. Also, mole fraction of solute is equal to molality divided by molality plus 1000 by molecular weight of solvent. If generally water is solvent means you can take 18. This is another relation which is very valid. I want you to remember mole fraction is equal to molality means number of moles divided by number of moles of solute plus this part will give me number of moles of solvent, because the weight of solvent is fixed as 1000 for molarity scale. So, it is easy to see this. Mole fraction of solute is equal to molarity by molarity plus 1000 into molecular weight of solvent. Molarity is equal to 1000 into molarity by 1000 into density of solution minus molarity into molecular weight of solute. I want you to remember these relations. Okay. Now, we have completed different ways of expressing concentrations. We already stated that molarity, normality, volume percentage are affected by change in temperature, molality, mole fraction, weight percentage are not affected by change in temperature. PPM scale is used to express concentration of very, very diluted solutions. Now with this we close the ways of expressing concentration. In next video we talk about Henry's law. Thank you.